fleet's air arm flew past, dipping in salute. Fleets lit up. On the final day of the coronation review, His Majesty made a tour of inspection of his navy. His Majesty inspected first H.M.S. Dunedin, then H.M.S. Nelson. King showed the keenest interest in everything he saw, and he was naturally able to discuss points from the angle of the naval officer. Once again, His Majesty has found himself in complete accord with his surroundings, and so we say, long live the King, and here's a health to the Navy.